Meta Knight. Let's see how this goes.
I feel like this matchup probably is in Meta Knight's favor.
Yeah, me too, because of height and just the advantage of like the hitboxes he can throw out.
Yeah, exactly. And Meta Knight's like really good at gimping characters, and Pelican
doesn't have the best recovery.
Yeah, exactly. So let's see how this goes.
But obviously, you can't count out my Gallo. He's a pretty good
Falcon. Oh, no, yeah, no, obviously. He's the best count Falcon. Here, at least. Yeah.
But 8-Bit having a lot of percent on him right now.
Yeah, he's taking a lot of jabs and up airs, which is something that...
And dash attacks.
And dash attacks. Counting Falcon's up airs is, like, so strong.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna...
Yeah,
he's not gonna get the sweet spot on the ledge.
The ledge.
Yeah. He went a little bit too high right there, and got forward smashed for it, and that being one of the strongest forward smashes in the game, it just kills you like sword.
I mean, he was at 80, and he's decently light, so he'll kill, like, no matter what.
Yeah. He's gonna get like a quick little string right there. He's racking up a lot of damage so far.
Yeah, Captain had a lot of percent on him, and like, Captain's still on his first stock.
Yeah, a lot of up airs right there. He can't really land, even with his multiple jumps. Oh, he's gonna go for the knee, not gonna get it.
Trying to get the conversion, but not really getting the hit on the upper where he wanted it.
Yeah, I talked with 8-Bit a lot about Captain Falcon's conversions. You have to like DI in for it not to hit, so maybe he'll remember what we said.
Sometimes it's a mix-up though, because he can read the air dodge or just read the DI.
Oh yeah.
Depending where he gets.
Yeah, yeah. But then it makes it like it's not true, you know.
Not for sure.
Yeah. Gonna make it back. Still a lot of percent right there. Oh, good up smash.
Technically, 8-Bit is still in this. He could get a good game because of freaking
pop. Oh yeah, there it is.
Like right there. That's a pretty good game.
Yeah.
One stock.
Okay.
Let's see what he does. He's a pretty high deficit.
Yeah, right now, pretty much,
rage.
Yeah, anything Captain Falcon throws out will kill at this point. So he's got to be really careful and try not to get hit by anything. And
there we go.
Grab. Back throw.
Technically, he didn't get hit by something.
Yeah, he didn't get hit by anything. He got grabbed. That's fair enough.
My bad.
Midway caster transaction over here.
Transition.
Transaction.
He could do a whole code on this.
Alright, so game two over here, they're going back to Kansas City. I think this is where we started off, which I guess is Meta Knight's best stage, considering he kills off the top with that up B on the lowest ceiling possible. But he's just getting comboed all over again, just like the same game. Up air is just doing a lot of damage to him.
Yeah.
And my guy just saved him.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
With the dash attack.
Yeah, let's see if 8-Bit can actually, he can ladder combo. Oh, there it is.
Oh.
No, good DI from Mike Gallo.
Commentary's
curse. But definitely that's relatively easy to do on Captain Falcon, considering he is a fast faller. So, but we know Mike Gallo's a great player, so he probably knows the ways to DI that out. That jab on the ledge is such a good option. Good recovery right there from 8-Bit, making it back to center stage. He's fishing for the dash attacks, but not being able to get him. My Gallo's like really aware, and another back throw is gonna be able to take it.
Yeah, bad DI.
Yeah, oh, but that's really strong though. There we go. Up air is not gonna do anything. A counter hit with some good backers. Ooh, he's gonna go for the spike. Not gonna get it. He's trying to get some hits off stage.
If it hasn't been going to grab at all, he just keeps going for dash attacks. So my Gallo just kind of stays on shield.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, I don't know what conversions Meta Knight has with grabs to Captain Falcon.
Early percents, up smash.
Yeah, he can up smash.
Or he could bait out on air dodge into a dash attack, and then just continue the ladder combo. He can also...
Oh, Electro, I'm not going to hit him with the back air. Oh, that's scary. Yeah.
He can also roll down throw into the group back air.
Oh, nice. Oh, very good. No, yeah, just like the same game. Just like the last game, he's gonna get a gimp right there. See if we get a...
Still got jumps.
Oh no, he doesn't have any jumps. Oh, that's unfortunate.
That's very unfortunate. Yeah. So, quick tool from Mike Gallo.
Yeah, he's to Mike Gallo. Two easy games right there.